So I'm back in the hospital, but this time nothing serious so far. My ophthalmologist earlier today thought I had had another stroke because it was affecting my eyes. But the eye problem got better, and now it's being recommended to me that I wait to get an MRI somewhere else. So I'm going home now. Everything's okay.